should be hearing classical music at lofty time for famous quotes by famous people. And today, it's none other than Jim Carrey. Life opens up opportunities to you. You either take them or you stay afraid of taking them. On the first big paycheck with Dumb and Dumber hit, I went fresh. I wonder if this will affect my performance. Will I do a take and think, well, what will 7 million? Well, that never happened. If anything, it made me rebel against that thing when people who get rich start playing it safe. I might have found strange, but as a kid I was really shy, painfully shy. The turning point was freshman year when I was the biggest geek alive. No one, I mean no one, ever talked to me. I'm so wrapped up in my work that it's often impossible to consider other things in my life. My marriage ended in divorce because of this. My relationship with Holly has suffered by this. And it's like to fall or get offered to me that aren't the ones Tom Hanks wants his butt with. And today's quote of Jim Carrey are extracted from onquote.com. I hope you like the Mongolian rock band The Who. Let's now hear from another band, an American band called The Who, with Who Are You, 1978.